Hey guys, today I am showing you very easy traps. So let's start with trap number one. Oh no! And that's trap number one, and it's super easy. You just need a lever, stone, and candy. So the first thing you need to do is get yourself the door. And then place your iron door, get your stone block, get your two dirt, and when you place the lever, let's just take this one out. It's gonna open the door and it explodes at the same time. So oh no, do it. Oh no! And then you get hurt. So that's a very, very trap. Just need TNT, an iron door, and a lever. And for a second trap, lava is not a person. But that is your TNT, so you hide. Let me get in. Why am I lighting up? It should be beside it. That's one thing that you guys should know. Should be like activated or not activated. And you should also destroy the stone that's up on it. So when that happens, show yourself the TNT. Why is it not white on earth? Is it because it's on a circle or something? When that happens, it's going to light up. Put another one. And I died. So that's a very simple invention. And after that, it's a trip wire. So you're going to think that you're going to on the door. Oh no, what do I do? No! So that happens. Very, very basic. And other stuff like that. And here's our other one. So, yeah. When that happens, it's gonna spawn water. But if you click the other one, it's gonna spawn lava. Into something like that. So, oh my goodness. Why did I set myself on fire? Okay, guys. So that's all the traps for us. For today, I mean. And, yeah. So, the last trap that I just showed you, you just need dispensers, redstone, and door, and TNT. And that was very simple, just need to have water bucket and lava bucket. So that was very simple, and now you get your favorite snacks and treats. And now you can craft yourself an awesome sword, pickaxe, or something. So let's just eat, since I'm hungry. Craft yourself a diamond sword, and after that, you win. Yeah, so thanks guys for watching. I really appreciate if you guys give this video a thumbs up. So please subscribe and comment below. And thanks guys for watching and peace.